Lift the arm off of the windscreen so the arm stays in the upright position. Pull the connector and blade away from the arm until it releases. Completely remove the blade from the arm.